An American held in Iran for 3 years has just been released in a prison swap. 38-year-old Shiwei Wong, a Princeton University graduate student, is now free after spending 3 years in an Iranian prison under the pretense of being a spy. The Swiss government helped negotiate Wong's release. Since the U.S. does not have diplomatic relations with Iran, in exchange for Wong's release, the U.S. freed an Iranian stem cell scientist. Wong is now being evaluated in an American Army hospital.